Hey guys, what's going on? My name's Akil, and I know what you're thinking. Why do you sound not as sad as what you were yesterday or a few hours ago or when you did your Nutcracker of Four Realms review, Akil? Well, it's just because I don't want to feel sad for this movie. I'm just shocked about why they even bothered to make another Robin Hood. Yes, I was excited for it, but then something about me actually was a bit worried about this movie, guys. It was not your typical Robin Hood movie. It didn't feel like Robin Hood when I watched the trailers. Yes, it kind of did, but still, it felt a bit stylized, I would say, or a bit modernized. So I actually gave it a chance, even though the reviews were bad for the film, but then I watched it. And I was like, wow, this really is bad. It's not just bad, it's terrible, guys. So to start with, for my pre-rating score, I'm going to say that Robin Hood is a terrible movie, guys. This is by far the worst movie I've seen this year. And it's not only is it the worst movie I've seen this year, this is worse than Nutcracker in the Four Realms, guys. And I thought that movie was bad. This is worse than that movie. Alright, so without further ado, let's talk about the story, guys. If you really do want to consider it a story, it's just a series of events that literally leads to nothing. Yeah, literally leads to nothing. It just leads to something that happens at the end that sets up a sequel, which we all know won't happen because this movie is really gonna fail at the box office really, really hard. So basically, it's about this guy called Rob. Ha, yes, they call him Rob of Loxley. And then, or is his name Loxley? I can't even remember. I don't even care now, guys. Yeah. And basically, he goes to war, comes back, and he has to go fight the sheriff of Nottingham and steal from the rich, give to the poor. You all know the story of Robin Hood, guys. And there's Jamie Foxx, Ben Mendelsohn, Jamie Doran, and the actress that plays, Marion or whatever in the movie, and it's starring Taron Egerton as Robin Hood. Yeah, that's all it is, guys. It's pretty much five characters going back and forth with each other and whatever. It's Robin Hood. What could you expect? All right, guys, let's talk about the positives now, guys. So the one thing that actually I found that stood out in this movie was that there was some good action. There was some moment I was like, oh, okay, this isn't so bad, but that's it. This movie is a piece of crap. Oh my god, guys, that's it. Yes, and I said some because there were only some moments where I was like, oh, okay, that's actually pretty good at the back of my mind. I didn't even say that out loud, guys. Yeah, all right, now let's talk about the negatives. Alright, so the first negative I found is that there were over-the-top moments. There was definitely a lot of moments in this movie that were very over-the-top. And all the acting in the movie was just too. I think there was a lot of overly dramatic moments, guys. In particular from Ben Mendelsohn and Jamie Foxx. Those two actors are actually really good in other movies, but in this movie, I don't know what they were doing, guys. Also, another negative that I found out very instantly was that it was very modernized. There was a very modern feel to the movie, guys. It did not feel like a Robin Hood movie. It felt like a superhero movie at times, and that was not good. That was not good at all. So yeah. And lastly, it treats arrows like guns. The arrows, there was a scene at the start of the movie that it felt like there were some big war happening, and they treat the arrows like that guns, which did not work at all. Even the clothing they were wearing, they felt like they were in the army, like in a modern day war. But guess what? At that time, they probably weren't, those clothes weren't even probably invented. I'm just saying, guys, I don't know. But really, they treated so much of stuff very modernized, and it did not work at all. They treated the arrows like guns, and it was so bad. So yeah, so sorry guys about that. All right, so to tell you the truth, guys, this movie deserves 0 out of 10, but really because of that one net positive I found in this movie, I'm going to be a bit lenient, just like I did for Nutcracker the Four Realms, and I'm going to say as a final score, this movie gets a 1 out of 10. This is the worst movie I've seen this year, guys. And I thought Nutcracker the Four Realms was bad. That movie was bad too, but this movie is worse than that. This and Nutcracker the Four Realms are the two worst movies I've seen this year. They're both terrible. Do not go see that movie either. That movie was bad. I think kids will like that movie for what it's worth. But this movie, I don't think no one's gonna like. It's just so bad. So there you have it, guys. That's my view for Robin Hood, the worst movie I've seen this year. Don't watch it. Thanks for watching this review, guys. My next couple of reviews and videos will probably be in December, as there's really nothing else I want to see this month. No, I'm not watching Creed 2 and The Grinch and whatever. I'm waiting for Mortal Engines to come out, and also Ralph Breaks the Internet comes out 26th December, guys, so that's why I'm not gonna watch it now. So anyway, hope you guys enjoyed the review, guys. Don't go see it again. Like I said before, Robin Hood really is bad. Thanks for watching. And this is Akil, and I'm signing out. Bye, guys.